Channel Play with Pay, where we talk about play to earn games. And man, so I was planning on uploading my DeFi pet video na, but since meron pa ring issues with the Axie Infinity, gusto ko lang gumawa ng updated video. So earlier nag-update si Axie Infinity ng kanilang version 1.1.0a, and yun, na-implement na nga guys yung changes, yung ibang changes, kasi yung iba na nag-live naman na before that or nung in-announce pa lang. Pero nag-take effect na guys yung kanilang pwede ka na mag-add sa friends list mo at mag-challenge. And at the same time, yung mga below 800 or 800 MMR and below ay hindi na makakakuha ng SLP regardless kung arena yan or adventure, whatever. So, ayun. Now, ano yung issue sa update? Well, first of all, since bago pa lang yung update, we should always expect na magkakaroon ng glitches or magkakaroon ng konting bugs. So, ayun nga. Nag-try akong maglaro ng Axie earlier dun sa personal kong Axie account. Not this one. Ito kasi yung aking scholarship account. And, yun, nakapaglaro ako ng adventure. So, tinry ko siya just probably like mga 10 minutes ago. And, adventure ako twice or three times. Tapos, nagkaroon na ako ng notification na there seems to be a problem with the PvE battles, or yung player versus environment nga, which is yung adventure. Tapos nagtry din naman ako ng arena dito sa aking scholarship account na to, and kasi tapos na ako sa adventure, as you can see 47 out of 50, so that's good enough for me. Pwede ko nang gamitin the rest of my energy for arena, but matagal lang siya, naka-stuck lang siya sa queuing battle. So tatry ulit natin later, but yun nga guys, yun yung usual tips or yun yung usual advice ng mga matatagal ng players, is not to play right away after the update. So yan, pag tinignan nyo sa arena, it's just gonna queue and you don't have the option to cancel, naka-grayed out yan. So yun lang muna guys ang update ko, and yeah, gawa ako ng update again if I'm able to play na, and also let you guys know. So if you have any comments, if you have any other experiences about the game, if you're already able to play, let me know kung may other adjustments that we have to do. But yeah, as you can see naman, nag-update na ako to the current latest version, which is the 1.1.0a. So yeah, usap tayo sa comment section guys. Keep safe to you and your family always guys. God bless. Bye.